Hello people. I'm home alone again, so I'm thinking I'm just gonna make another tutorial. Yep, first of all, thank you for the feedback on my other video clip, YouTube clip thing. Thank you for all the comments and everything. I really appreciate it. If you haven't seen it yet and you want to comment, the link is over here. Yeah, that's it, I guess. Alright, I'm just gonna quickly straighten my hair. You guys all know how to do that, right? So I'm not gonna go into detail. I just straightened my fringe on the sides, so I don't know about you guys, but. I swear to all the guys out there, do you hate it how this part just goes really curly and goes up to the front? Especially when you wake up and you have no time to straighten your hair and you look like a retard. Because it's like... Hmm. You guys, to be honest, I started this tutorial around 20 minutes ago. And then my camera ran out of battery, so I washed all the product out of my hair. And I'm doing this again. Let's play some music. Yeah, my phone's laggy. And no, I am not gay. Music plays on random, so don't blame me. I downloaded this song yesterday, but I looked up the clip on YouTube. Right, so in this tutorial you need a straightener, wax, so I use two waxes, I'll tell you more about that later. You can use hairspray if you want, I don't. Yep. Alright, get your... Alright, two waxes. I have a soft wax, it's just pretty much a paste. And a harder wax. It's like a clay. So yeah, use this one first. Yep, just rub it into your hands till it's a paste. And just karate chop your hair. Try to get it into the roots. Don't worry about it looking good right now. You just want to get it into the roots. Yeah, pat it back down. If you want more, use more. I haven't washed my hair in ages, so I won't use that much. Yeah, just get it in there, ruffle it up, and wash your hands. Now get strainer. Leave your strainer on. What I do is, instead of spiking my hair, I do natural flicks. I reckon it looks better, and it's better than nothing, right? So, first just do the sideburns. If you don't know how to do it, you grab your hair, and it's just like straightening it normally, but you do it on an angle, so it kind of flicks out. Do it to the ends of your sideburns. So it comes off your face. I just think it looks better like that. You probably can't even see it on the camera, but try it at home. Get the tops. Just grab it like this. Try to get as much as you can and just hold it up for like 4 seconds and pull up. Pat it back down. Keep doing it to as much hair as you can. This just increases the volume. And if you have shorter hair, you get natural spikes. Whatever. Grab some on the sides, just start flicking it out. You don't have to do this if you don't want to, but yeah, I experiment with my strainer and I just like doing this, because no one else seems to do it. Oh yeah, hey, yeah, straight in the back. Guys, what's so good about Gatsby? I've never used it, well, I used it once, and that was rushed, so I didn't really get to use it properly. But I live in Australia, and it's pretty hard to get it, and I can't be bothered going to eBay or anything. Is it really that good? But yeah. Because I checked out all the tutorials on YouTube, everyone's like using Gatsby, and they're saying that only Asians use Gatsby and Asian hair is used for Gatsby, and Gatsby's like the best in the whole world. Alright, get your, well if you're using two, get your harder wax. This one you only need this much, just a little bit. And you apply it on the places where you need it the most. So in this case, I'm not spiking it, but I'm still going to put it in the back. Just so it's not flat. I really should cut my hair soon. My fringe is so long. Right, so when you strand the back of your hair, try and make it flick out so it comes out and it's, I don't know, it just looks better, I guess. Still make it flat. Looks better if it flicks out. Just strain up your hair. I guess my hair is too long to spike up. Maybe I'll do another tutorial after my haircut. Or could always do the bird's nest, I guess.